Hey everyone, welcome to a brand new video of iTips. I'm back here with a new video. So guys, you will be knowing that Apple has having some battery problems. So many people are saying that their phone is slowing down. So Apple apologize and say that this is because of their battery and is now replacing the battery. So many people are just going for battery replacement nowadays. So guys, do you really think you need a battery replacement? I don't think so. Every person need a battery replacement. Like my friend has a good battery and he was asking for a battery replacement. He thought that he needs to change, he bought a new iPhone 6s. So guys, let me show you when you need to do the battery replacement or what. So guys, there is an app called Battery Life in Play Store. You just need to download this app. It will be available for free. So just see, when you will search Battery Life, just search Battery Life. This will be the first Battery Life app that will pop out. Just open it, just install it. And guys, now let me show you how it will help you. So guys, open this app. So guys, you can see it's showing my battery 100%. So guys, but if you see, my battery is charged only 54%. So many of you will be thinking that it is showing wrong. So guys, let me tell you how does it work. If you go here, it will tell you about your runtime. That if you use talk time, it will be this Wi-Fi, video, audio, or this standby 8 days. So it tells you all the things. So guys, but what is the real thing that it is showing 100%? So let me show you. It can really help you a lot. So see, if you go to raw data, it will tell you that my battery capacity is 2800 mAh. It is full capacity. So guys, the battery life will start to reduce as it I will charge more and more. It is telling me the mAh that it is charged. This is the real charge that I am showing 54%. And it is showing 54%. But the main thing where here we want is this thing. So guys, it's 100%. Many people will find it 80%. Many people will find it 75%. So those guys don't need to replace your battery. If your battery life capacity goes below 60%, you need to change your battery life. So guys, I will request you to download this app and see what your battery life says to you. You can learn more about your battery and then after you can decide you need to spend money or not. It's just like its goal. If it's below 60%, you need to change your battery. Before that, no need to change your battery. Everything will be perfect. So this is how you can learn about your battery. So guys, if you like this video, just give it a thumbs up, and for more such videos, just subscribe to our channel. This is in the signing off.